Thank you. Heads. I was walking down the street the other day, minding my on a fire, when two policemen grabbed me. I was on a wire. Howard? I said, why, sure. But you're the cat, and we've been looking for you, not the a little bitty room where the bright lights did shine. And that was 10 postals like me, all standing in a line. I knew right then and there I was the victim of somebody's evil plan. Yeah. everybody for hanging out. I think we got a little half stepper here. All right, two more, we're out of here. Does anybody have anything to do with chickens? Do you ever eat a chicken or eat an egg? Or do you have a chicken? Do you want a chicken? Do you want to make?
I want a chicken.
Mad passionate, love doing chicken.
Well, no, I'm not sure about
it. Actually, why not? What the hell? I don't know about that. There's a word for that. All right, let's hit it, girl.
One night on the ground was the taste of the air. Locked up the mind with the greatest of care. When down in the hen house, the fist stirred. He shouted, "Who's there?" This is what he heard. Hey, nobody here but a chicken. Hey, nobody here at all. So calm yourself, stop that fuss. Hey, nobody here but us. Everybody, 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 everybody,
Love you. Never forget your